Hey guys, Assalamualaikum, Namaste and Wanakam. Welcome back to my channel, Sameera Sharif. Hi guys, so as you all have already read the title, today's video is going to be all about Tabassum imitating me. So yes, before beginning the video, let me tell you guys that Tabassum is a great mimicry artist or a great person who would actually imitate people, and she keeps entertaining all of us by imitating the other person or also imitating the person who's sitting right in front of her. So today I was filming a haul video and she started imitating me, and I just couldn't stop laughing. So I thought I should be filming this and I should show this to you guys, because you guys would love to watch Tabassum imitating me, to be more precise. Tabassum imitating me. I know most of you all have been asking me to get Tabassum in my videos, and you guys are missing her, having her featured on my channel. So here we have Tabassum with a very, very, very special content. But before we start with this video, I quickly want to address on few things that I've been receiving a lot of comments on, you guys asking me about dandruff and all of those things related to your hair. So now you guys know that of late I've been consulting a dermatologist at the Dermacos website. So I also started developing dandruff, and I shared my problems at the dermatologist at the Dermacos website, and they suggested me 1% Climbazole gel cream and anti-dandruff shampoo and anti-dandruff hair oil. Now talking about the Climbazole gel cream, it has caffeine and bisabolol. Now before talking more about these, let me tell you guys that all Dermaco products are designed by dermatologists, hence they are safe and effective. Now here's the 1% Climbazole gel. The key ingredients are Climbazole, Bisabolol and caffeine. Now Climbazole is antifungal agent. It effectively treats dandruff and other scalp infections. It also strengthens and improves the hair quality. Various studies have shown that 1% Climbazole is a potent yet safe ingredient effective in treatment of moderate self dandruff. Now Bisabolol is an excellent source of vitamin B and also helps retain the moisture. Last but not the least is caffeine, which is a natural moisturizer which smoothens the scalp by clearing the pores. Now all you got to do is take some Climbazole gel and with the help of your fingertips apply it all throughout your scalp and leave it overnight. The next morning you can wash your hair by using the anti-dandruff shampoo by Dermaco. Now talking about the anti-dandruff shampoo, it has Climbazole and pyroctonolamide. As I already told you that Climbazole is a tropical antifungal agent, whereas pyroctonolamide effectively reduces dandruff and restores the scalp health. Now all you got to do is apply the shampoo onto the wet hair and massage the scalp, leave it for about 2-3 minutes and rinse it off thoroughly with water. Now you can find all the Dermaco products on their website and use my coupon code, which is Sameera25, to avail 25% discount. So yes, now that we have spoken all about the dandruff and its treatment, let's call Tabassum to imitate me. Really on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah. No, I don't wanna waste what's left. And Tabassum imitating Sameera Sharif. This is not all guys, she keeps imitating everybody in the house, including Prince. Can you beat that? She includes even Roxy, guys. I mean, she imitates even Roxy. So she imitates Roxy, Prince, myself, Anwarjan, Aman, Arwaz, Reshmanti, Mom. She doesn't leave anybody in the house. She imitates everybody. Do let me know in the comment section if you guys want to see how Tabassum imitates everybody in the house. Not just in the house, she also imitates people who are walking on the road. Can you beat that? So do let me know in the comment section. Yes, Tabassum.
Everyone has their own style, right? So I personally like Sameera's style, the way she does. And you all know how famous is Anveera pair. So just, it's with love. Please don't hate me for imitating your favorite Sameera and Anveera pair.
Yes, guys, nowhere she's trolling us. She's just imitating us, which we enjoy. And I'm sure you guys will also enjoy watching her imitating us. So yes, we'll see you guys soon, but do let me know, guys, huh? Do let me know in the comments if you guys want to see more of Tabassum's imitation. I would love to come up with such videos in front of you guys. So yeah, we'll see you guys soon. Oh, before we sign off, the chief guest of the video. Ta-da! Mr. Aman! So there are so many people giving so much love, showering so much love onto our cute Aman. Look at the way he's standing, he's dancing with his leg. So that is Aman for you guys. Thank you for showering so much love onto Aman. Aman, do you have to say something?
No.
Say, until we'll see you next.
Until we see you next. Lots of love!